llámenlo. Opponent Exile. Okay, new character. This character I created wasn't quite right. Doesn't seem to be one to cooperate. Here we go. Character. It's going to look the same, but it's going to have a different race. I've done a little research on this and my past has brought me to this point. I will share more of it as we go along. There is only one god for Yblar. I have a hope. The serpent is set.
Oh!
The gods are watching.
Cut me down, please. The gods are watching.
I do not beg.
Cut me down, please. Cut me down, please.
Wait!
Death is coming.
Yes, and I am Brit's bringer. The face. Evil are attackable. Hair. No. Eyebrows, definitely no. Yes. Kushites are famed for their conquering of the 25th dynasty. We destroyed the Egyptians and took their place. Mouth is quite not quite right. This man is a son of Kush. I'm proud of it. The eyes are perfect. perfect. Body is that of a fighter. The name. Strangling a moneylender. Deservedly so. Lewd behavior with corpses. Absurd. Bribing a watchman. Certainly. Let us continue.
This land does not love men. Shall I cut you down? It might kill you. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross.
Oh, don't leave me here.
Again.
Oh God. What has happened? Who was that? Strange man, for which I am thankful for, has cut me down. A desert, nothing that I am not used to. I seem to have learned from this experience. What have I learned? Seen anything but this wasteland. We need to find shelter. Fortunately, he gave me something to drink and something to eat, but I could use more. Broken highway, yes. This reminds me of my own home, where we had straight roads.
Behold, Pundit One, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, lie the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road, all roads lead to the city.
The city? Wait, what city? What city do you speak of? Answer me, damn you! There's nothing. Oh. Don't want to do that. So, there's a city amongst the waste. I'm gathering some seeds. Let's continue on. I don't see anything before me. Conscious. Who is this? If I can, if there's an animal about that caused this. Unfortunately, I can do nothing for him. He had a stone. This is mine now. I go along and see what I can. That was peculiar. He must have died of thirst out in the wilderness. That shall not be my fate. This could have been my fate. Apparently someone had mercy upon them. I wonder if it was that stranger. A water skin! With no water in it.
I am beaten. Left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here. Slaves. Bandits and cannibals. Exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belvarus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will finally end me. Whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Well, a sad end to a sad note. Perhaps one day I can bring it to his daughter. But for now, I must carry on. What I've learned. I will take upon his tenacity. And it's his attempt to survive. Now I know how to craft something that will surely help me in my struggles. Nothing. I am very thirsty. Let me drink of the last of his water. What is this? It's a sorcery I've never seen, not since my own homelands. This must have been lost souls, forever captured beyond the Ghost Gate. Have I learned? This wind, this ceaseless wind. It reminds me of my home on the edge of the desert. But at last, not the waters of the Nile. I see no water here. Only endless wastes and ruins of an ancient civilization. I can use this stick. Absolutely. Okay, let's see. Gather as much as plant fiber. It will surely come in handy as I continue. More wood, just a little bit more wood to create this hatchet. Here we are. Perhaps that is enough. Yes. We have what we need to make this hatchet. Yes. As I go, I shall keep this together. I've learned more. My survival skills out here in the waste. Let's stand in shade. No need to endure the heat of the sun unnecessarily. Yes, we have a hatchet. Excellent. I have a weapon now. One need only see the smoke curling from the chimneys of the hamlets across the Thurian continent to understand the ubiquity of the humble hatchet. I've used these many a time. At least my slaves have. Gathering wood for cooking and construction are part of the daily life and rigors that the hatchet serves admirably for this purpose. primarily used to hack down trees and falling logs, hatches can also be used in combat, though they make unwieldy weapons. This stone hatchet, crafted of a sharp rock jammed into the wedge of a fallen branch, will probably last a few swings when gathering wood before it reverts to its original components. Amazing what I've learned. Let's continue. Let's see. If I wanted a hatchet, what would I need? Okay. I need a little bit more wood. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, what was that? Sounded very close, very, very close. I need a shirt. Oh my god, what was that? I keep hearing something. Oh. Who is this? Who was this? Some poor soul lost in the desert. Not the greatest of ideas. Oh, I hope that did not make me sick. Ah, I see a tree. I see trees off in the distance. That can mean only one thing. An oasis. Oh my god. Just in case I come across something. Gonna have to be careful. I have no idea of what lies before me. I will have to be careful. Being dropped off and left for dead on a cross. have no idea what land I even reside in. What inhabitants reside here? Hello? Hello? Wasn't very smart to yell out. Say the least. Do we see? Well, there's some shade here. Oh my god! Oh! Me completing that footwear kind of startled me there for a moment. I'm growing hungry as we speak. I must find something. Better than dying. Well, where there are trees, there is water. Of that I am certain. And I thank you, Set, for bringing me to this oasis. See if there's a way down here. So I see no one here. Bit of a stubborn pathway there. Okay, let's try to find a different way down. Perhaps that was for the best anyway. I can get a better look at this oasis and see who's about first. Once night falls, I'll need to build a fire. Boy, I need to find some real food. Literally, just dying of hunger. I've got to find something to eat. Ah, handful. This is to have fallen this low to eating insects. This is something no Kushite, no high official of the Kushite Empire should ever have to endure. Okay. Perhaps we can sneak up on this deer. We make sure there are no predators around. By keeping low, I hoped to not bring his attention to me. Can't I even catch a turtle? This is absurd. What manner of beast is this? It's a Uma! I say you beast! Die, it's me or you! Uma, die! Die, Uma! Die! I will slaughter you! Go back to your foul denizens! Die, you Uma! Ah! Oh, damn it. Do I have any water left? Oh, by Set, I have nothing! I have to find some water now. Oh, by Midas. Some water. Okay. I saw something that looked like a campfire before that Uma attacked me. Something that looked like a pit, a fire pit. Alright, let's see here. Foolish beast comes toward me. Okay. Defender. I need to turn out the Mickey fireplace. The life. I must find something to cook this food. Make a fireplace. By all the gods. Seth, help me make this fireplace.
fireplace. I must. There must be water around here somewhere. Water. There's got to be some water. I've got to find some water. Smell, it has to be near these trees. God. I need food, I need water, I need both. Hey, this is done. Come on, how long does it take to cook? I have thirst! I die of thirst! There must be water somewhere. Myself. Somewhere I know not. I will be right back.